I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You're welcome to this channel. I am Sakila. God is saying the treasure that you are has become a treasure. Hallelujah. The treasure that you are has become treasure. Hallelujah. You know, when people reject you and only to find that you are the one who's going to open doors, you are the one who's going to build houses for them. You're the one who's going to change their life. Unfortunately, in most of us, it is hidden. Hallelujah. I think it's just God who has opened that for certain people, but people will not see you. If I look at a person who has nothing, I see that person as a person who's not going to help me with anything, who's useless, because I see them failing than I am. So God today is saying, your family has looked you as a treasure, not knowing that you are going to be helping them, not knowing that you are going to be a person who is actually rescuing them in a certain situation. When I'm talking about a treasure, I'm talking about something that is useless. I'm talking about something that has been deposited in a bin because it doesn't have any value. But God today is saying that rejected person is going to become a person who is opening doors, is going to become a cornerstone of so many things. Hallelujah. God is saying today, as they do reject you, don't also reject yourself. Know that the plan of God will prevail upon your life. Don't reject yourself. Yes, they see you as trash, but what you see yourself as is what is going to prevail upon your life. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name. Amen.